Hello, my name is Luke Rees and I'm a French and Education Instructor from Greater Manchester Fire and Rescue Service. In this presentation, I'm going to be talking about the dangers of bonfire and fireworks, how to stay safe during bonfire and Halloween time, and what to do if your clothes catch fire. Before we get on with this presentation, I would like to pause now and discuss why you think bonfires and fireworks could be dangerous. I'm sure by now you have lots of brilliant answers, so let's go through some of the main dangers of bonfires and fireworks. Fireworks are not toys and hurt hundreds of people every year. Lots of people injured by fireworks are children aged 14 years and younger. Many of the injuries take place at home in gardens. Bonfires can easily get out of control in no time at all. Both bonfires and fireworks reach extremely hot temperatures. Organised public displays, like ones in parks or clubs, are safer. They are much more exciting than the fireworks you can buy in shops. Our advice is to attend an organised event, but if you are going to have fireworks and bonfires in the garden, here is some safety advice for you and your adults to follow. Please listen carefully. First, we're going to learn about how to keep safe near bonfires. Remember, only adults should light bonfires. Remember to stand at least 5 metres away or more. 5 metres is about one car's length. Always keep some buckets of water nearby. Check that no animals are hiding in the bonfire before you light it. Never throw fireworks or aerosols, such as deodorant or hairspray, into a bonfire. Never wear Halloween costumes around a bonfire. If you need a moment or two so that you can learn these, pause the presentation now. Next, we are going to go through fireworks safety with you. Fireworks are often used around the 5th of November. However, you need to remember to keep safe on other special occasions like religious festivals and New Year's Eve. Remember, only adults should light fireworks. Remember to stand well back and ask your adult to check the safety distance on each firework, as this can change. Some fireworks recommend that you have to stand at least 25 metres away. That's about the length of 3 buses. Always keep buckets of water nearby. Keep pets indoors. Fireworks can be very loud and scary for lots of animals. Never return to a firework once it's been lit. Never put fireworks in pockets and never throw them. Please always follow the firework code and tell your adults at home to read and follow the firework code too. It can be found on our website or you can ask an adult to help find them for you. Again, if you need time, you can pause the presentation now. Now we are going to go through sparkler safety with you. Everybody enjoys using sparklers, especially trying to write your name with the light. Please follow this safety advice. Remember, sparklers are not toys. They burn 10 times hotter than boiling water. That's very hot. Remember to put used sparklers in a bucket of water or sand when they go out. Always light sparklers one at a time. Wear gloves and avoid loose clothes. Always hold sparklers away from the body at one arm's length. Never give sparklers to a child under the age of 5, so keep them well away. Never run around with sparklers. Once more, you can pause this presentation now if you like more time. We're going to go through Halloween safety with you. Before we start with this presentation, pause now and discuss ways you can keep safe this Halloween. We want you to have an enjoyable time this Halloween, but there is some information we want you to remember to keep yourself safe. Remember to be seen. Carry a torch, wear brightly coloured costumes or reflective tape. Remember to avoid busy main roads, walk on pavements and look both ways when crossing the road. Always trick-or-treat in a well-lit and decorated houses only. Some people may struggle to come to the door during the night, so we need to be respectful of this. Always look for and buy costumes with a CE mark on them. They are safer. You can normally find this CE mark on the labels. Never trick-or-treat alone, always with an adult. Never play near lit flames, such as candles. Keep well away. Finally, we're going to explain what to do if your clothes catch fire. Before I tell you, do you know what to do if your clothes catch fire? Take a moment to discuss this now. Now that you've discussed this, we're going to watch this clip from firefighter Steve, who will tell you exactly what to do. Keep your eyes open and see if you can spot our mascot Cracker.
Hello children, my name's Steve and I'm a firefighter. And I'm here to talk to you today about what you should do if your clothes catch on fire. It's really important that we get this information out because often people don't understand how simple and easy it is to stop, drop and roll. With me today, I've got our mascot, the brigade dog, Cracker. He's been highly trained over many months. He's been through a rigorous process to get him up to the point today where he can come out and give us some assistance and represent our brigade. Okay, Cracker, we're going to go to the school now, and I want you on your best behaviour. Okay, we've now arrived at the school, and we're going to show the children how to stop, drop, and roll. Are you ready, Cracker? Come on, then. Stop, drop, and roll.
As Steve told us in this clip, if your clothes catch fire, you should. Stop what you're doing and stay very still. Drop to the floor. Roll backwards and forwards until the flames are out. If you have a safe place and under adult supervision to practice stop, drop and roll, why don't you have a go after this presentation? Please do take care, we don't want you injuring yourselves. Knowledge check. What were the things we wanted you to remember? What were the things you will always do? What will you never do? What did we ask you to tell your adults at home to read? Which can be found on our website. What should you do if your clothes catch fire? For more safety information, you can click on the link on screen or visit the Greater Manchester Fire and Rescue Service website and navigate yourself to your safety and campaign section. Have a safe time this Halloween and bonfire season. Thank you for taking part in this presentation.